A Singa Discovery Station can be set up at your venue if you would like customers to send song requests from a separate tablet in addition to requesting songs from the main Singa Pro iPad or the mobile app. This is also a great way for your customers to browse the whole Singa song selection. You can use an Apple or an Android tablet to set up a Singa Discovery Station and place it in a good spot for your customers to access. Use a wall or a desk mount for extra safety. We recommend using an Apple iPad for the best experience. To set up a Singa Discovery Station, open Safari if you're using an iPad or Chrome on an Android tablet and head over to checkin.singa.com. On an iPad, tap the Share button at the top right of the screen, tap the Add to the home screen, and tap Add once more. On an Android, open the menu from the top right corner, tap Install App. Open the app from the newly added home screen shortcut and sign in using your Singa Pro credentials. If you don't want your customers going through other apps on the tablet, please note that you can use Apple's Guided Access or Android's App Pinning to prevent your guests from accessing other apps. If you're having issues logging in, please clear your browser history, then open the app again and try logging in.